Awesome. Kraus muscles it out. Here he comes, trying to split around to the front for Archibald, and Kraus puts it home. Lawson Kraus, what a play and what a recipient.
Oh my, was that dirty. Was that cheeky.
This is a really nice goal. Watch Kraus on the right side. Comes down, he's able to get himself open because he's being chased by a couple of guys. Goes down to his knees and makes a great pass across.
And he puts it right back to Archibald, who puts it back onto the stick of Lawson Kraus.
Sealed off by Yarncroft, rotates it back to Proctor, drive, locked in front, puck loose, backhand, save Rene on Stewart, and then Rene lost the mask.
Well, this is some fantastic stuff by Pekka Rene. A rebound chance, and Rene using every part of his body to come up with a big save right there. His helmet flips off in desperation. You can see right here, he knows he's in trouble, he just simply gets his body over, and Stewart can't get it above Rene. He probably should have just slid it on the ice as Rene was covering that top part of the net.
Here comes McDavid, short-handed McDavid, a score on the rebound, Leon Draisaitl.
Connor McDavid just pounces on it, but what a pass for him to leave this puck on a full breakaway as he gets his feet moving, he's well away, could have shot himself, and he just leaves it right on the doorstep for Leon Draisaitl tap home in a 1-0 lead.
Just a great drop pass to Draisaitl, who buries it, who now has a 5-game point streak.
Look out, Panarin skates on in, fires, that stop rebound, diving across Matt Murray! He's got it in the blue paint! And the fans on their feet, spectacular work again from the Penguins netminder.
This save by Murray, reaching across with the glove.
Dubois looking for the rebound opportunity. It wasn't going to happen. That was a big save by Matt Murray. This crowd was on its feet.
Now it's Kane. He takes a look around and check. Cuts right to the goal to win it. Save, rebound, they score! Patrick Kane, a dazzling move! And the Blackhawks have won it in overtime!
You're not going to see many more dynamic goals than that guy just scored right there, because that was incredible. Just makes a beautiful move on Leon Draisaitl, then on Cam Talbot. But again, first play is stopped, but Patrick Kane stays with it. Left-right move, back to the backhand, stops right there, finishes it off.
TJ Brody finds him in a row, cuts it over the line, Kachuk breaking for the goal, there's a pass, oh, hit the goalpost, or perhaps the stick of Jones, who may have made a terrific save. What a chance for Calgary.
And how about Martin Jones here? That's with his paddle that did not go off the goalpost. Just a great effort here. Kachuk, it looks like he has an open net.
The Flames this close, Jones says no.
J.T. Miller, Pittsburgh Pirates fan, lob one on now for Hayes, a turnaround try, rattled around, they score! The Rangers have struck for two in the first half of the first period.
Just a great play by J.T. Miller over to Kevin Hayes and eventually finding it out front to Michael Grabner. But the creativity and the spinning pass by Kevin Hayes, beautiful stuff.
And now a pass across to Forsberg, to Johansson, diving play by Jake Allen to get back. And he made the save without his goal stick.
Weak side play, and look at Jake Allen, drops the stick, dives over to his right, and somehow keeps that puck out. That's great desperation, great battle shown by Jake Allen there. Anything to keep that puck out of the net.
And Darren, as you would know, at that point, a goalie just has to be an athlete.
Ahead for Taves, couldn't handle the pass. Here comes Vanek. 4 points already, gets around his man, and on goal drops, Besser scores! What a setup! Kind of like McDavid and Draisaitl, but this was Vanek and Besser. Third career 5-point game for Thomas Vanek. Besser's got 4 points, and the Canucks lead 5-1.
Thomas Vanek just drops it back, and look at the play. Brock Besser is wide open.
Ryan Gibbons racing into the blue zone. There's Hutton to play the puck. Lost control, taken away, and the shot by Coleman is stopped somehow.
Oh, what a recovery from Connor Hutton. Oh, my. Amazing save.
Oh, you saw the game being tied there until Hutton said no.
Remarkable. I don't know how he got back across after giving the puck up to Brian Gibbons, who fed Coleman. He has to go back to his net. He can't go for that loose puck. Gibbons finds a cutting Blake Coleman, and look at Carter Hutton come across. One more look.
He sure is away. The rookie in on goal, and off the goalpost, rebound, unbelievable.
unbelievable save at the goal line. I don't know, it was very close.
Holy jumping off the pipe, off the back end. Now he dives back to his left here.
Oh, are you kidding
me? He keeps us out of the net. He's flexible like Gumpy in that net tonight. Right off the pipe, so he's looking to his right. Now he's got to find out where the heck the puck went to his left. He pushes away and keeps that out of the net. That is just spectacular stuff.